good morning. It's Sunday here and it's about 9:30 a.m. So I'm going to start this day 9. So today, day 9 is all lower body exercises. You know, one thing I noticed is exercises that are, you know, designed for women, they focus a lot on the lower body, you know, like the glutes and the thighs. I think maybe that's what lady want. No, that's what the women want. Strong booty, strong thighs, shapely calves, you know. So today is going to be another lower body workout. There's a squat lift, and of course there's a T-stand left and right, which is also targeting the core. And there's one exercise here called up down. So it's basically you start from a squat position and then you kneel one leg at a time, and then you go back into the squat position. Okay, so I don't have the book here. As you know, this workout is based on the book Hiit For Women. Okay, so there are 28 day program, and today we are on day 9. All right, so I forgot to explain. Okay, so it will be 30 seconds each exercise. There will be no break when you cycle through the four exercises. After we have finished one set, which is all the four exercises, then we get a 30 second rest in between, and we will do 10 sets of these. Okay, so the book actually recommend you do 5 sets, but I think we can take up the challenge and do 10 sets, which will be 25 minutes for this workout. Okay, alright, so set your timer. I'm setting it to 30 seconds times 50 rounds. Actually, it'll be 49 because the last 30 second rest, you probably would have ended the workouts. Okay, so anyway, 30 seconds, 50 rounds, and if you have a heart rate monitor, get ready. Okay, and I'll prepare the yoga mat too, because like I said, later on we're going to do the up down exercise, so I just want to protect my knees. You're wondering where is Milo? He's actually staring at me from behind this camera. Okay, so are you ready? Okay, so we're gonna start with the squat lift, okay? So squat and then lift your leg to the hips level. Okay, so just make sure you don't swing this way. Control the movement. So right here, lift. Okay, next is the T-stand. So I'm gonna start with my left leg. Try to keep your back flat, hips square. Okay, next is the up down. So you get into a squat position. And then up, switch, down, make sure you keep your hip facing to the front, and then your back straight, T-stand on the other leg. Okay, so that's one round. 30-second break. So you can add the weight too if this is too simple for you. But I will follow the book first, okay? Okay, second round. So make sure you squeeze, you know, this part of your glutes muscle. Okay, up down. The second round.
that's the third round.
You're beginning to feel the strain on the legs. Okay. So now I'm gonna add in a weight for the squats. Then
Sorry, up down.
I'm beginning to feel the strain of the T-stand.
Okay, lay there 5 rounds. We've got 4 more to go.
Yeah.
3 more rounds. We got 2 more rounds. So last round. Chen. Okay. It may look simple, but when you start doing it for 10 rounds and adding weight to it, you start to feel the strain, okay? Okay, so that's the end of this workout. I hope you enjoy this short but also sweaty workout. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye.